Hello dear learners, I welcome you all to the MCQ session from Social Pharmacy, that is Health Education and Community Pharmacy. We are on the chapter Nutrition and Health. So in our earlier 6 parts, we have covered the MCQs related to nutrition and food from various aspects like proteins, fats, carbohydrates, etc. and the general introduction. So, in part 7, on Pharmacy Infoline, we are going to discuss the MCQs in a unique way, that with explanation, MCQs are available here. So, you can refer to the MCQs, and it is made in various parts, chapter-wise, so it is very easy to refer from the chapter-wise various aspects of the MCQs. So, to start with the part 7, the very first MCQ from part 7 is important minerals required for various metabolic functions of the body are dash. Now, you all might be knowing about the minerals which are required in very trace quantities. Okay, so what are those minerals which are required for various metabolic functions? Minerals, if it is whether it is calcium, whether it is potassium, whether it is iodine, or all of them. So all of you can put your answers in the comment box fast, and later on you can verify your answer. Till that, we will go for the discussion of this answer. So put your comments in the comment box fast. Now, minerals, if you will say, which are required in very minute quantities for proper growth of the body. Okay, now as you can see here, there are various minerals like calcium, iron, potassium, sodium, magnesium, zinc, etc. Okay, selenium, bahut sare aise minerals hai. To ye minerals kya karte hai? These minerals are very much essential, like major minerals you can see here. Sodium, potassium, you very well know. Okay, with sodium, which is there in normal edible salt. Okay, then next is it is calcium, iron. Calcium, again, you all know that it is required for healthy teeth and bones. Then iron, which is essential constituent, like which is very much required for the formation of red blood cells. Okay, so all these minerals are there. So the correct answer is it is all of them. Important minerals includes calcium, potassium, iodine, zinc, etc. Okay, next question we will go. Next question is, calcium is obtained from which of the following sources? Calcium kahan kahan se milta hai hum logo ko? Whether it is obtained from milk, cheese, eggs and fishes, green vegetables, or all of them? You can put your answer in the comment box. What are the sources of calcium? Which is a very general and the easiest question which you can come across. Okay, so we will go for the explanation and then you can check for your answer. So if you will see the calcium rich foods, like you can see here, eggs, milk, cheese, okay, nuts, green vegetables, all these are very much like corns are also there. Okay, so all these essential diagrammatic representation is required for the explanation wherein you can find the calcium rich foods. Okay, so now we will see the options. Options are milk, cheese, yes it is there, eggs, fishes, okay, yes it is there, eggs, fishes, then green vegetables are also the source of calcium. So the correct answer is it is all of them. Next question is, dash combination with calcium is required for hardening of bones and teeth. Which combination along with the calcium is required for the healthy bones and teeth, hardening of the bones and the teeth? Whether vitamin D and phosphorus combination, whether vitamin D and potassium combination, whether vitamin D and iodine combination, or none of the given combination? You can put your answers in the comment box. Okay, we will go for the explanation now. If you will see the combination existing with the calcium in the first, Calocip, which is the suspension form. Here these are the tablet forms. Okay, then these are the granules form. So various dosage forms are available. But what is the combination? It is combination of calcium with phosphorus and vitamin D. Here also it is phosphorus and vitamin D with calcium. Okay, this one is also phosphorus combination. Okay, so this all are the combination which are existing. So you can check your answer. Now the correct answer is vitamin D and phosphorus. Vitamin D and phosphorus combination which is existing with the calcium is essential for the hardening of bones and teeth. Next question is, phosphorus is obtained from which of the following sources? Whether it is obtained from meat, cheese, cereals, pulses, nuts and oil seeds, or all of them? You can put your answers in the comment box. We will go for the explanation of phosphorus rich food. Okay, so phosphorus rich food, like you can see here, meat, cheese, seeds, various seeds, okay, from which we can obtain different oils, milk, okay, then cereals, pulses, all these are the sources of phosphorus. So the correct answer again, it is all of them. Next question is, functions of phosphorus include dash. Whether the functions of phosphorus includes hardening of bones and teeth, maintaining the constant composition of the body fluid, essential part of the energy transport inside the cell, or all of them. To go for the correct answer, first you can put the comment in the comment box and then you can check your answer. So the explanation is, as you can see here, these are the various functions of the phosphorus, wherein you can find the functions like, first, it is the combination which we discussed along with the calcium is required for the strong bones and teeth. Energy level maintain karta hai. Okay. Genetic material formation mein you might have learned the process. So there also phosphorus plays a role. Okay. Then brain and nervous system ka functioning. Acid balance. Okay. Yahan pe jo hai constant composition of body fluids. It maintains the balance. Then oxygen delivery may be help karta hai, and various other functions of phosphorus are there. So the correct answer is, it is all of them. Hardening of bones and teeth, yes. Composition of body fluid, yes. It is a energy transport part, okay, essential part of the energy transport inside the cell, yes. All these functions of phosphorus are there. Next question is, sodium is obtained from which of the following sources? Whether it is obtained from meat, fish, egg, milk, cooking and table salt, or all of them. The explanation is, like here you can see, which you very well know now, the sodium is the most common. Sabko pata hai ki ye salt mein hota hai. Okay. Then again it is there in meat, fish, eggs, milk, table salt, cooking salt, etc. Okay. Fish. Then herein you can find the correct answer is, it is all of them. Yes, sodium is obtained from all these sources. Next question is, functions of sodium include dash. Whether the functions of sodium include transmission of nerve impulses in the nerve fiber, extracellular cation which is associated with the contraction of the muscle, maintenance of electrolyte balance in the body, or all of them. Now I would request you to put the comments in the comment box for the answer. We will go for the explanation. Now if you will look into the functions of sodium, yes, sodium is very much essential. Now till now in the entire years, or till whatever the things you have learned, when you have learned action potential, you very well know these minerals play a very important role in the transmission of nerve impulses and all. Okay, action potential mein role play karta hai. Now this is very much essential when we come to the muscle contraction. Okay, so this sodium ka ye bhi ek function hai, muscle contraction mein help karta hai. Okay, water nutrient ke nutrient ka uptake, okay, water ka uptake mein help karta hai. Then it carries the message from brain to the body. Okay, then balances the body fluids and blood pressure also it regulates. Yes, it is very important function of the sodium, regulation of blood pressure also. Okay, so all these are the functions of sodium. So the correct answer is all of them. Functions of sodium are these, along with that many more functions sodium plays. Next question is, functions of potassium include dash. Again, this is also involved in the action potential, like as that of sodium, calcium. Whether the function is to transmit the nerve impulse in the nerve fiber, whether the function is to it is acting as an intracellular cation which is involved in the chemical activity, whether it is in with respect to the maintenance of electrolyte balance, or all of them. So you can put your comments in the comment box for the answer. You can judge your answer. We will go for the explanation. Now, potassium functions, if you will say, yes, again, as we discussed earlier, for sodium, again, it is essential for the muscle contraction. Same way, uptake of nutrients and water. Okay, again, this one along with sodium is also essential for maintaining the body fluids and blood pressure regulation, digestion of food. Okay. To pass the messages from brain to body. So various other functions of potassium are also there. So the correct answer is it is all of them. Transmission of nerve impulse, yes. Okay, various chemical activities may involved hota hai. Yes, very correct. Maintains the electrolyte balance also. Okay. Next question is, iron is obtained from which of the following sources? Whether iron is obtained from green leafy vegetables, egg yolk, liver and kidney, whole meat, bread, or all of them. You can put your answer in the comment box and then you can verify. Till that, we will go for the explanation. Now, iron, if you will see, iron rich food here, you can see liver, fish, okay, meat, then vegetable sources, you can see various vegetable sources are also here for iron, green vegetables are there, okay. So, this are green leafy vegetables, egg yolk, liver, kidney, wholemeal bread, this wholemeal bread, okay, wheat bread is also the source of iron. So, the correct answer is it is all of them. Iron is also again obtained from these sources. Along with that, various other sources are also there for the iron. So with this, we finish with few of the MCQs from Nutrition and Health about minerals in part 7. Stay tuned with us for part 8 from Nutrition and Health. Thank you.